It's December, still time to get your favorite coffee drinker, their 25 Days of Christmas mug. Please visit my store at DayOne Reacts to Music at spring.com for other theme mugs and t-shirts. Merry Christmas. Hey, I'm Angela, and you're watching DayOne Reacts to Music, and up next is a song by Meatloaf. The song is called For Crying Out Loud, released back in 1977. The person that requested, their name is right there. Thanks so much. Let's take a listen.
I was lost till you were found, and I never knew how far down I was falling before I reached the bottom. Well, I was cold and you were fire, and I never knew how the fire could be burning on the edge of the asphalt. And now the chilly California wind is blowing down our bodies again, and we're sinking deeper and deeper in the chilly California sand. Oh, I know you belong inside my aching heart. And can't you see my faded Levi's bursting apart? And don't you hear me cry? Don't you hear me screaming? How was I to know? I'm in the middle of nowhere, near the end of the line. But there's a border to somewhere waiting, and there's a tank full of time. Oh, give me just another moment to see the light of the day. I was damned and you were saved, and I never knew how enslaved I was kneeling in the chains of my master. I could laugh, oh, but you could cry. And I never knew just how high I was flying, all with you right above me. And now the chilly California wind is blowing down our bodies again, and we're sinking deeper and deeper in the chilly California. Say, oh, I know. my faded Levi's bursting apart.
If I want someone to write me a love song and perform a love song to me in the most epic, grandioso way, I would choose Meatloaf. He has the ability to make a love song into something that is an epic performance. The lyrics were beautiful. The performance of his voice was beautiful. The music was beautiful. What stood out the most to me, of course, was the piano And when those violins kicked in, it gave you that dreamlike quality, which I love. And then when it punched up really, like, really dramatically and crazy, I loved that part too. And I love how it just suddenly dropped and it gave you back to that sweet love, dreamy vibe he was giving from the beginning. I loved it. Love it, love it, love it. Yes. Phone worthy. Yes, I love it. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Please like, subscribe, hit that notification button so you know the next time one of my videos is being uploaded. And if you'd like to support my channel, you can click in the link in the description below to my Patreon where you can watch videos that are backed by YouTube and speak to me directly. Also, if you like this video, please share that with your friends. Bye.